many of the houseboats have their sewage in the canal.
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
That's legal?
I think what makes it unique is that it's a 17th century city, unlike Madrid, Paris, London. There's a lot of water, as you can see, we're on the water right now. And the fight against the water that we've had to do since, let's say, the early Middle Ages, ended up in consensus building among the different groups made us very pragmatic, and I guess that's where most of our social policies stem from, in a nutshell.
Sitting down around the porch over here with our big boat, look at all.
This is our